first time I came to the city, I was a senior in high school. Instantly, I knew the city was for me. It might have been the atmosphere, the tall skyscrapers, the gothic architecture, deep dish pizza, the beautiful blue Lake Michigan, or maybe it was city life itself that intrigued me. It didn't matter why. I knew this was my future home. 11 months and a global pandemic later, I finally came back, and this time, I was here to stay. As my parents left me by myself in an unfamiliar place, I felt overwhelmed. Being in a new place is overwhelming as it is, but when this place is the third largest city in America, it's something else. I did not know where to start. As my mind was spinning, trying to grasp how big the city was, I started to walk. I made my way to Michigan Avenue and started walking towards Millennial Park. Along the way, I saw the Buckingham Fountain, a few statues, and the lions outside the Art Institute. So much to see on one street, and I haven't even walked the opposite direction. I knew it would take a while to get to know the entire city, so I made it my goal to see a new place every day until I felt like I was familiar with it. The next day, I walked the opposite direction of Michigan Avenue. I went to Grant Park, saw a few statues, and stayed at the skate park for a bit. I walked a little further in and saw a tunnel that said Museum Campus. I walked further and saw plenty of statues that I found interesting. You can learn a lot from a statue. Something I'm learning still to this day is how much history is here in Chicago. As the days go by, I gather more friends to explore the city. We go get deep dish pizza and eat at the Riverwalk. After we finish, we walk the river back to Michigan Avenue. I love how the buildings are so colorful on the Riverwalk. The way the lights reflect on the water is also another favorite of mine. I went to see the Magnificent Mile a few days later. The more I explore the city, the more I find and learn. Whether it's tall and gothic looking buildings, skyscraper statues, monuments, a cool spot to hang out, or just beautiful scenery, I feel more at home. One of my favorite things to do here is walking along the lakefront trail to the planetarium. There you can see the entire city skyline. It's breathtaking. I've been here for what seems like forever, but it's only been 75 days. Each day I learn more about the city. Each day I fall further in love. Each day it feels more like home. I finally know where I belong. It's right here, in Chicago.